Adam, it's all you.
Hi guys, how's it going? All right, so today we're gonna start out with some upper body isolations first. So we're gonna be isolating the neck, chest, and the hips, and we're also gonna be isolating the arms. And then after that, yeah, exactly. So after that, we're going to go ahead and learn our combo for today. All right, so I'm gonna talk about like the first isolations really quick. So the first isolations that we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing the neck. Now, what you're going to want to do for these neck isolations is you're going to want to imagine that there's this plane right here that you just want to keep that neck on. Yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and be close to the camera so you guys can see. So the first exercise that we're going to be doing is pushing our neck forward, pulling it back, pushing it forward, pulling it back, and then we're going to go side to side. Now, so we're going to go to the left first. Then to the right, then to the left first, and then to the right like that. And you know how you see your ears, like right here, you want to be able to keep them within the camera the entire time, yeah? And then from there, we're going to go around, and then we're going to go around. Another thing really quick, I'm going to say this is my left and this is my right, yeah? So this is left, this is left, this is right. So it's like you're looking in a mirror, yeah? So it's like you're so that you don't get confused if I do a turn or if I do anything like that. So this is left, 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 left. This is right. This is right. All right, cool. So again, so we're gonna start off with the head. It's gonna go front, back, front, back, front, back. Then we're gonna go side, 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 around, and then around, and then we're gonna do the same process with our chest. We're gonna go front, back, front, back, front, back. Hey, Jarena.
Yeah, Irina. Yeah. Start the Insta feed. Start the Insta feed. All right, cool. Hold on 2 seconds. 2 seconds. Starting the Insta feed. 2 seconds. I gotta get in that really quick. All right. Hold on, hold on. Sorry, guys. Jarena. Da, 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 da. Sorry, guys, really quick. There it is. So, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. 1936 Instagram. Okay. So I'm going to do this logging in. Twitter. Of New York, patina. Da 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 da. All right, cool. Logging into that really quick. Hopefully it goes through. Then I'll set up the Instagram over here. Yes, I'm in. Ready. Then starting Instagram live and done. Starting the live. There we are. Thank you for the reminder. So, all right. And we're here. Okay, great. So, from here again, we're going to start with the neck. We're going to go forward, back. We're going to go side, 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 side. We're going to go all the way around this way, all the way around this way. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to do the chest forward, back. Forward, back, and then we're going to go side, 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 side. We're going to go around, and then next part, we're going to go around this way. Yep. And then we're going to go to the hips, and then front, back, side, 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 round, round, round. All right, cool. Now from here, we're going to go for the arm isolations. Arm isolations goes as follows. You're going to go start with your wrist on your left hand. So wrist is going to go down like this. Yep. Then the next thing that's going to happen is your elbow that's going to go like this. Yeah. How to sort of break down that position right here. Imagine that everybody's a scarecrow, like right here. Yeah. Awesome. So you have these like 90 degree angles going down to the floor like that. Now from here, bring up your wrists like this, like they're on a table. Oh my gosh, that's so cute. And then from here, flip them out like that. Yeah. So that's the position that you want to hit for this. Yeah. So you're going to go wrist, elbow, shoulder, chest, shoulder, elbow, wrist out. And then the other side,
wrist, elbow, shoulder, chest, shoulder, elbow, wrist, out. Very nice, very nice. All right, so I'm going to quickly connect my Bluetooth speaker to my computer, super quick, and then I'll be able to do the music. All right, cool. Open YouTube. Sorry, guys. So here it is. Oh, no, it's this one. There it is. All right, we're connecting. Doing good. Connected. Yes. Oh, here he goes. Five, six, oh.
It appears that we have momentarily lost Adam's connection. So I am going to try to work on getting him back online quickly, but just wanted to let you guys know what's going on.
Able to do the music.
He is getting there.
Hi guys, sorry. My internet got overloaded when I started the live on the Instagram. So I'm putting it back on the LTE. I'm sorry about like all the technical stuff. Like usually I'm just doing on Zoom, but like so my internet got overloaded when it was going on live. So I just put my phone off of the internet and it's on the LTE now. So we should be better now. All this technology stuff, it's crazy. All right, here we go. Connect to this. And so I can play the music. Detects a problem with your computer's audio and needs to restart. Shoot.
Okay, so apparently we've lost Adam again. So let's get back.
All right, sorry, I can't do the Insta Live. It's because like there's a whole bunch of audio issues that are going on when I do it. For some reason, the internet connection here in the woods of Tennessee are not that great. So if I'm just gonna go solely focus on the Zoom class right now, and so we'll just get started that way if that's okay with everybody. I'm so sorry about like the what was it to anybody that's on the Insta Live, like it's there's a lot of problems going on, so I'm just going to keep trucking through with the Zoom class, all right? Cool. Here we go. So let's go ahead and get started with the isolations. I'm going to call them out as follows. Here we go. And let's do it.
Here we go.
5, 6, head to the front. Hey.
What was it? I'm sorry about that whole mess of, technology. My phone was fighting with my computer, who was fighting with my Bluetooth speaker, so it was just a whole crazy thing. Sarah, if you want to film the Insta, like, on the computer, that's totally cool, like, or whatever, if that works. Like, I feel bad for not doing the Insta, but otherwise it's just fighting with the whole system. All right, great. So let's go ahead and get started with the combination. I'm excited for it. Oh my gosh, there's so many people here. Look at all these people. Holy moly. Okay, amazing. So let's go ahead and get started. This is Love on Top by Beyonce. So that's what we're doing today. And so it's going to start with this, we're gonna start with our left foot. Again, this is my left side. This is my right side, yeah? So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to do a quick left, right. Yeah. So 5, 6, and it goes on 7, 8. Bump, bump. Yeah. Good, good. Ready? 5, 6, go left, right. Now from here, you're going to do a roll with your hand. Baby, it's you. Click. Yeah. So your left hand is going to point. You're going to roll, point out with the left hand, like straight to that green dot in that camera that you see there. Yeah. You see that green dot? You're going to point straight to it. Bam. And then from there, you're going to grab whatever that is. Boom. And then you're going to snap it right there. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Click. Yeah. So 5, 6, 7. Bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Boom. Yeah. Good.
Now from here, anybody who owns a TikTok or anything like that knows how to shuffle at this point, but I'm gonna go ahead and teach it real quick. I can see the people who know already know how to do this part. So from here, you're snapped over here, yeah? So I'm looking over at my left hand, I've got my right foot behind me, and I'm right here like that, yeah? Good. So my right foot is right behind my left foot. Now all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna extend my right foot out, and then I'm gonna tuck it back in, and I'm gonna extend it out again, yeah? Now as my right foot is extending out and coming back in, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna turn my toe in like that, yeah? And then when I extend it back, my heel is gonna turn, yeah? So I'm gonna push my camera down a little bit so you can see my feet. So I'm crossed here, my right foot is behind my left foot, I'm gonna put this foot out, and as I lift it up, my toe switches that way, yeah? And then when I put it down, my heel goes out. And then when I pick it up, toe goes up, heel goes out, yeah? Let's just do that slowly. 5, 6, 7, 8, touch and touch and touch. Yeah, again, 5, 6, 7, 8, touch and touch and touch. Yeah, good. Who was that? That was Tessa, really well done. All right, ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, touch and touch and touch. Yep, good. Again, 5, 6, 7, one more time. Go touch and touch and touch. Good job, everybody. Good job. All right, cool. So let's try it from the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Click, touch and touch and. Good, good. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Click, touch and touch and. All right, cool. Thumbs up if you guys are ready to move on. Thumbs up. Ah, there's so many thumbs up. There's so many thumbs up. So from here, touch and touch and. From here, we're going to do a little ball change, yeah? Oh my gosh, who is that? That is, Logan is just like sailing across the floor. It's amazing. So from here, you have touch and touch and. From here, you're gonna do a ball change step. So you're gonna take your right foot, you're gonna place it behind your left, step out with your left foot, and then step back on your right foot. Yeah, so that's a ball change step. So you're here, right foot is up, left foot's on the ground, step on your right foot behind, ball change step. Yeah, good. Now after you do that ball change step, as you step on that right foot again, you're gonna give me this body roll. Yeah? Now what a body roll is, remember those isolations that we did at the very beginning? It's just a combination of those body isolations. So you're gonna start with your neck, go into your chest, and go into your hips. So you're gonna do just a quick body roll for me, yeah? Yeah, so you're gonna start with the head isolation, go with the chest isolation, and then to hips. Yeah, and it's a very quick one, yeah? So from here, let's take it from the top, go all the way through that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Baby, it's you. Click. You're the one. I step, ball, change. Yeah, good. So you're gonna go step, ball, and as you step on that right foot, you're gonna hit that body roll, yeah? So everybody just try that much. Go step and roll, yeah? Starting on your right foot. Oh my gosh, that was great. Who was that? That was Sue Jackson Wagner. Oh my God, killing it. I love you, Sue. All right, here we go. Let's do it again from the top. Ready? 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Click, out and ball change, boom. Yeah, good. So after ball change, boom, there's a really, really fun part that comes in musically, but let's go ahead and review this one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, left, right. Baby, it's you. Click, out and ball change, boom. Yeah, from here in the music, we've been going to the lyrics. Now I wanna go over to the instrumental. Like in the instrumental, there's this part that the horns go like, ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, like that. And I really like to hit that. So from here, you're the one, I step and boom. Now from here, everybody, we're just gonna do the hands real quick. So taking the hands, you're gonna roll the hands here towards you. So like you're gonna take your right hand, rolling it in to where your right hand is the closest to your chest, yeah? So now your right hand is the closest to your chest, left hand is furthest away. Now from here, you're gonna take your right fist and then put it down, yeah? So that's roll, put your right fist down. Now open it, open this one, and then give it a clap right there, yeah? So that's ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, gap, yeah? So that's roll and down, open, open, clap, yeah? Now from here, let's do that one more time. So it's roll and down, palm, palm, clap, yeah? Now how that works in the sequence is you're here, you just finished that body roll, yep. Now from here, you're gonna roll from your right side all the way to your left, yeah? Now we're over to our left side. Now we're gonna put our hand down this way, yeah? So we put our hand down here, open, open, cap. And then from here, we hit that hand, and as we do, our right foot comes right behind that left foot, yeah? So you have, from here, after this body roll, yeah? And then you're gonna go, ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, cap. Good, again. So you're here, like this, ba-dee-um, down, open, open, clap. Yeah, and as you do that clap, you're just like moving over to that left side, yeah? So good, let's go ahead and give that a try from the top. Here we go, adding that in. 5, 6, 7, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, bum, bum, baby, it's you. Click, out and ball change, boom. Ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, ba. Good. Again, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, bump, bump, baby, it's you. Click, out, and ball change, boom, ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, yeah. Good, 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 good. Really, really, really well done. Now from here, thumbs up if we're ready to move on.
Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. All right, cool, I got some thumbs up over here. Great, 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 great. All right, so from here,
ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, gap. Now from here, this part's really fun. You're going to go ahead and go to your right side, right together, left together, bounce back onto your right foot, yep. So and that bounce really just comes from a releve right there. So all you're doing is going here. You're going step, touch, bounce, down, yep, good. Let's try that all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, bounce, down. Good. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, bounce, back. Yeah. All right, last time. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, bounce, land. Good, good. All right, so let's go ahead and add that to the top. Here we go. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, bump, bump, baby, it's you. Click, out, and ball change, roll, ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, yeah. Step, touch, bounce, land, yeah, good. Now from here, I'm gonna add an arm to that step, touch, bounce. So you're going to step, touch on your right, step, touch. Now on the bounce, give me like a little visor right here, like a little visor, and then coming down right here, yeah? So step, touch, give me a visor right here, and then come down. Yeah, good, again. Yes.
Oh my gosh, is that, yes it is, Lise. I love it.
You're killing it as always. Ready, here we go. From here, you should follow her on Instagram, she's amazing. Ready, here we go, from the top. Ready, 1, 2, 3, 4, bump, bump. Baby, it's you. Click, out, and ball change round. Ba-dee-um, boom, ba-dum, yeah. Step, touch, C, back. Yeah, good. Let's do it all the way from there, all the way from the top. Do it a couple of times, and then I wanna try it with music, yeah? So we're gonna start to slowly speed it up, yeah? Here we go, from the top. One, two, three, four, bump, bump, baby, it's you. Click. Out and ball change, boom. Ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. Yeah. Step, touch, see, boom. All right, cool. I'm gonna go on just a little bit more, just a little bit more to get to like a little stopping point. Yep, so after you land back on your right foot, you're gonna step on your left. So stepping on our left foot right here. Yeah, now from here, kick your right foot through, cross, turn it around to here. Yep, so from here, after you go, that C, back onto the right foot, stepping onto your left foot, kick it through, turn all the way around, and then we're here. And that's that, come on, baby. And then he says, you, this is actually from the music video. Like on the music video, the guys that are sort of like doing that backup singer, sort of a dance through that, they do this like, you, and it's whatever you want to do. So, but the texture goes as you want to go flow and point, or flow and sharp, however you want to go. So you can go you, or you can go you, like how it's all the way up to you of how you want to do it, yeah? So you can go you, but think of it as flow, then sharp, yeah? So flow and then sharp, yeah? Or flow and then sharp, yeah? Cool. So let's go ahead and add that from the step touches. So we're gonna do that step, touch, C, boom. Yep, so slowly, here we go. So starting to the right, 5, 6, 7, and step, touch, C, back. From here, come on baby, it's you. Yeah, good. And again, you can make it your own, you, or you can go you, right to the camera. All good. However you want to do it. Freedom to you. Ready? Here we go. From the top. Let's go ahead and link it all together. Ready? 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Baby, it's you. Click. Out and ball change. Boom. Ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. Yeah. Step, touch. See, land. Come on, baby, it's you. Yeah, good. Somebody's cat just went across their screen. It was hilarious. Let's do it again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Bump, bump, baby, it's you. Click. Out and ball change. Boom, ba-dum, boom, ba-dum. Yeah. Step, touch. See, boom. Come on, baby, it's you. Yeah, good. Who is that? That was Christina Ashmore. Well done. All right. So let's go ahead and I want you guys to watch it really, really quick. Like, so one of the things is that whenever people have questions or anything like that, you can usually solve them by watching what the choreo is like to the music. And you like, if there's a problem spot, you're just like, okay, I'm getting messed up on this part. And then you just watch it really, really quick and sort of focus in on that part. And then from there, it just becomes like, sometimes the question is answered when you watch it all the way through, yeah? So listen for the musicality of what we've been singing on and all that. And yeah, here we go. This is how it goes so far. So just watching this one. Sorry. Oh, I see that smile. I love it. All right, cool. Let's give it a try. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Again. I need to find out when we count in. Hold on 2 seconds. It's a fast count of four. It's a fast count of four. All right, let's do it one more time. Here we go. Well done. Well done. All right. One more time all the way through, and then we're moving on. Moving on. Here we go. So good. All right. From here. Come on, baby, it's you. All right. Finishing up. Oh my gosh. Who is that sass? Yes. Well done. Okay. So from here, what was it? After you, from here, you're the one that gives your all. Yeah. So you're going to cross your shoulders, uncross, and then pull down. You're the one that gives your all. Yeah. So you're going to step left, right, left. So you're the one that gives your all, yeah? So starting on the left foot, ready? You're the, come on baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Yeah, from here, you're gonna do a little ball change. So ball change from your stepping on your right foot, go onto your left. So right, left, yeah? So you have gives your all, right, left, yeah? From here, you're gonna do a little walk towards the camera. Walk, walk. From here, and then you have always call, yeah? So like you have, you're the one that gives your all, ball change, one, I can always. Now, we actually take a detour from following what Beyonce's singing, and we go to what her backup singers are singing, yeah? Now, they're gonna sing always call, like as like sort of a little echo. So you're the one I can always, always call. Like, so that's their role. And we're actually taking on that lyric, yeah? So from here, let's take it from, you're the one that gives your all. Ball change, you're the one I can always. And then we're doing their always calls. And so from here, let's take the phone, give it to somebody, put it across, and from here, pull it, yeah? So from here, you're the one I can always, always calls. Yeah, so you're gonna go front, cross, pull. Like, and as it pulls across your face, that activates your slide, yeah? So you're the one I can always, always call. And from here, we're going like super like 90s. Give me like one of them flip phones right here. Click, you know, right there. So always calls. From here, after that, after always calls, you're gonna go and do a quick ball change onto your right foot, right, left, yeah? So from here, I'm gonna tilt the camera down so you can see my feet. So you have always calls when I need, yeah? So you're gonna step onto your right foot, right, left, yeah? Turn everything. From here, you can stop however you want. If you wanna stop with your right hand, if you wanna take your right hand, say stop right there. If you wanna take your left hand, say stop. If you wanna do both hands, stop, like right here, you can, yeah? So you have always calls when I need to make everything stop. Yep. And then you have, oh my God, I love some of these positions. Yeah. When I need to make everything stop. And then from here, you're going to drag your left foot in. Finally, you put my love on. And then we're going to go into a groove, but I don't want to get into there just yet. I want to review what we just did. All right, here we go. What we just did from you
So, come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Ball change. You're the one I can always, always call when I need to make everything stop. Good. Finally, you put my love on. Yeah, good. Let's give it a try again. Ready? 5, 6. So come on, maybe it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Ball change. One I can always, always calls. Need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on. Okay, here we go. Time for the groove. All right. So this is one of my favorite grooves right here. It's just like a little fake out, fake out. I'm going to teach that real quick. I'm going to teach it real quick. I just wanted to show you because it's cute. So from here, yes, who is that?
That is Peter Brown. That was great.
I love your energy, Peter. It was fantastic. So from here, we're going to start to the left, and all you're going to do is you're just going to turn your knee out and step and slide and step, slide, step, slide, step, slide. Yeah, good. Oh my gosh, watching the cameras all go like this is just fantastic. It's just great. So ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, step, out, step, out, step, out, step. So there's four of those. There's four of those. If you want to get really funny, if you want to get real fun with it, utilize those hips as you're coming in here this way. Like really get that hip going on that. Good. Now from here,
the last part, you put my love on top, 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 top.
I wish I was a singer. What you want to do for that part is after you do four of these grooves right here, 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 you put my love on top, 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 top.
We are in a digital age right now where it is all about Zoom dancing at the moment. If anybody's taking any other Zoom dance classes, it's all about the camera.
So I want you guys to utilize that camera. So you put my love on top, 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 like right here. Just give me all your energy into the camera. Who is that?
That is Alexandra Keeley. That, like, well done. Well done. I love that energy.
Put my love on top, 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 like whatever. Yes. Yes. There's that energy. I love it. So play to that camera. Whatever you want to do for it is all the way that, but just hit those top, 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 top. Play to that camera. Yep. Here we go. Reviewing from the part that we just did. Yep. So from here, what was it? You. So come on, maybe it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Ball change. You're the one I can always, always call. Need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on groove. 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 Last groove, put my love on top, 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 top. Hey, I love it. I love it. I love it. All right, let's piece it together. Let's piece it together from the top. Yeah, everybody good for that? Everybody good for that? Yeah, thumbs up, thumbs up. All right, cool. From the top, really, really quick. So cueing in a quick 1, 2, 3, 4. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4. Bump, bump, baby, it's you. Click, out, and ball change, roll. Ba-doom, boom, ba-doom, yeah. Step, touch, see, land. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Ball change, one I can always, always call. Need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on top. Out, boom, out, boom, out, boom. You put my love on top, 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 top. Yes. All right. There's three people. Or there's Stephanie is just like killing it. And then who are my three? There's like Felina, like, so like my three, the three kids that are just like nailing it. Just amazing. All right, cool. Let's go ahead from the, amazing, absolutely amazing. Let's go ahead and take it from the top again, from the top. Here we go. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4. Bump, bump, baby, it's you. click, out and out and ball change. Boom, ba-dee-oom, boom, ba-dee-oom, gap, step, touch, see, boom. Come on, baby, it's you. You're the one that gives your all. Ball change, one I can always, always call. Need to make everything stop. Finally, you put my love on. Out, boom, out, boom. Last one, you put my love on. Camera, camera, do it for the camera. Hey, yes, I love it, I love it. All right, here we go. I want you guys to watch this one first. Again, watch it for the questions, watch it for the timing, for the musicality. And yeah, here we go. Just watching. All right, cool. Let's give it a try. Yay, let's give it a try, everybody. Here we go. Awesome, awesome, yes, yes, all right, cool. Let's do it two more times, really, really quick, and then I want to spotlight some people. All right, here we go. All right, cool. All right, let's do it one more time, and then can I watch, please? Yeah, I'm gonna watch it. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well done. Oh my god. Celise, can you go? Yeah, all right. It's so Sarah, it's Celise Marin, right over there. Let's go. Everybody cheering her on. Yay! All right, here we go.
So good. Oh, amazing, amazing, amazing. All right, cool. Everybody, let's do it all together. Let's do it all together. Two more times, full out. Live your life. This piece makes me feel good. I hope it makes you guys feel good. Yep, just live. All right, here we go. Two times. Tessa, I love your freestyle. It's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. All right, here we go. Last time, all the way through. Last time, everybody. All right, feel the energy. Feel the energy. If you guys don't, look at these Zoom classes. Like, see how close you are to your neighbor. It's amazing. It's amazing. Even though we can't physically be close, like, you're literally a border away from your neighbor on these Zoom classes. It's incredible. So, like, and it's so fun to be, to have, it's almost like everybody's inviting everyone into their own homes. And so it's becoming even more personable in a time where we can't physically embrace, in a time when we can't physically, you know, shake hands or anything like that. It's becoming a very beautiful thing that we are invited into everyone's homes. And so that like, we get to see not only a part of you that's just, that is your outside exterior, that's your clothes, that's your hair, all that stuff. You get to see, you know, what makes you feel comfortable. Like, I look over at Nan and she's got this beautiful wall of paintings or of pictures and this beautiful clock and this beautiful, beautiful home. And thank you guys. And I see Celeste, she's got her own like little studio where she's got mirrors. I'm getting mirrors in my new apartment. And, you know, you see like Madeline with her, with her ladder over there and her exercise ball, you know, and Ben on the beach, like, you know, like it's incredible. It's incredible that everybody's sort of inviting you guys into your homes. So let's embrace that, embrace the personalities of everyone. And yeah, just live for this last one. Here we go. Last one. Let's do it. Guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really, really had a fun time. I enjoyed all the time that I had with you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed me in the class. I love you all very, very, very much. Stay safe, stay healthy. If you guys are in New York, stay safe. If you, any of you guys work for the healthcare department, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for all you guys do. And yeah, I first responders, thank you guys so much. What was it? Essential workers, thank you. And yeah, have a great rest of your weekend. And yeah, because it is Friday. Have a great weekend. Bye, guys.
Thank you guys again so much for joining us today. It was a delight having you all come dance with Adam. And we look forward to seeing you for our Off-Ice Edge class on Tuesday at 1:30 and for next week's Choreo Lab next Thursday at 1:30 with Isaac Lindy. Thanks again, everybody. Have a good one.